All right, guys. I don't make many videos like this that are short and easy and simple, but I think this is a good way to start it off. I'm just going to start by making this really silly video about this piece of crap that I just bought. Yeah. I mean, it's detailed and all. Yeah, look at it. Yeah, you think it's Lego, huh? It's not. It's crap. I bought it on purpose. Obviously, I knew it wasn't Lego, because Lego, first of all, here, I'll just take this extra head off. See, Lego wouldn't, it wouldn't be that long to take off. It's, this isn't Lego. I don't even know what it is. It's some crappy Chinese brand. This, it looks cool, doesn't it? It's not. Look at, first of all, let's just start. I think the face printing is so dang dim. I have a real Venom here. I don't know, it's just not really that great. This is She-Venom, I sort of should have declared that, but that's probably in the title somewhere. And then I got, see, it's such crappy quality. This is how you know it's not Lego. It doesn't say Lego on the top with this Venom. It does. Well, now my camera doesn't freaking focus. Ah, there it is. Let's not confuse these Venom heads, please. That's the real one. Yeah, it comes with this second face. See how long that took to put on? It's got very poor... no, not poor. It's too strong of clutch power. Like, look at this. This is stiff as heck. Look at... Okay, look at how weird this base plate is. Like, normal Lego, for example, I have this. It's like blip, and then blip, 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 blip. With this thing... Look... Oh. Look at this thing. It like takes effort to put it on and take it off. It's bad. It's just not like, I don't think this is like even dimensioned as correctly as this. I mean, look at, you can even kind of tell the difference. It comes with these crappy things that, oh, it doesn't even work. Oh, there we go. For some reason it came with an extra hand. I don't know why. I'll tell you the price of this. I paid $1 on eBay for this. It was a bidding thing, and I just, well, actually, I'll tell you the truth. I was looking for this Venom here, which I, by the way, got. Funny, I got in the same day. Perfect for me to kind of show them side by side here. I was looking for a Lego Venom from the latest Spider-Man wave, and I found this weird one that was, like, bidding. Starting bid was 99 cents, and, like, it was almost over, too. So I'm like, all right, I'm going to bid $1. And if it goes over that, I don't care. If it's $1, sure, I'll take it. And it was free shipping, so this was literally a dollar. Kind of a waste of a dollar, if you ask me, but I don't know. I got a bunch of dollars flying around here probably, but it's just not good. I'll tell you, if Lego made a She-Venom like this, I would actually kind of like it. Like, and look at this. This is how you know it's not Lego. Lego never, ever... ever does this. They put printing on the back of the legs. They don't do that. That's just, that's not right. But otherwise, I'm not gonna lie, the printing's great, but it's just kind of crappy. And then, yeah, I showed you this part. This is so dim looking. I just don't like it that much. Definitely not worth the dollar. I picked it up basically for crap, you know. It's like, why not? This is the real Venom. This is the whole reason I got this, was because I kind of wanted to have two. I wanted to have the She-Venom that was in the Venom movie. Which, yeah, alright. That's pretty much it. See you guys. I'm trying to make maybe more videos like this, so. Alright, guys. Bye.